says here. Let's go. Come on, honey. Your flight's in 2 hours. Dane County Airport is 36 minutes away, 60 with traffic.
How many minutes to get your little butt in the van?
How many of those?
Feed the monster under your bed?
Yes.
Call me every day and text me pics so I don't forget what you look like.
Come on, we're going a week.
Jack! You're not going off to war here. Please. Come on.
I
love
you. See you later.
Vamanos!
Bye. Okay?
Bye. Come in, honey.
I know it hurts, sweetheart.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yourself a merry little Christmas.
Everything right on there? I'm so jealous. You're gonna have so much fun. I love you.
Love you too.
Give these to your brother, okay? You hold these, please. Can you hold these? Honey, I need you to take care of these. Yeah. All right. Listen to your mother. Take care of your brother. Answer your phone. I'm serious. It's the green button. When you see my name, push it, okay? And remember, something chases you. Come on.
All right. Funny. Okay, let's go.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
I missed you already.
Yep.
So much for our last family breakfast.
Why do you have to say things like that?
Should you call your sister?
Straight to voicemail.
It'll be fine. She handles 20,000 people a day.
Yeah.
Channel two more.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many towns?
This doesn't make sense.
When they first opened, they had 8 species. Now they have 14 herbivores and 6 carnivores. That's like 50 tons of food a week.
We had to wait.
I don't want to wait anymore.
few minutes late. Welcome to Jurassic World. While year-over-year revenue continues to climb, operating costs are higher than ever. Our shareholders have been patient, but let's be honest. No one's impressed by a dinosaur anymore. 20 years ago, the extinction was right up there like magic. These days, kids look at a stegosaurus like an elephant from the city zoo. That doesn't mean asset development is falling behind. Our DNA excavators discover new species every year. But consumers want them bigger, louder, more teeth. The good news? Our advances in gene splicing have opened up a whole new frontier. We've learned more from genetics in the past decade than a century of digging up bones. So, when you say you want to sponsor an attraction, what do you have in mind?
We want to be thrilled.
Don't we all? The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
How did we get two different kinds of dinosaurs to, you know...
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed. She will be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
Every time we've unveiled a new asset, attendance has spiked. Global news coverage, celebrity visitors, eyes of the world.
When will she be ready?
She already is.
You were like, that must have been what, 3-4 years ago?
Seven years, but you know, close.
So I see you already got your wristbands, and this is for food. And Czar here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay?
You're not coming with us?
Oh, I really wish that I could, but tomorrow, I can take you into the control room, show you behind the scenes and all of that. That's gonna be cool, right? Okay, so I will see you tonight at 6.
Oh, no, don't forget you have the...
Right, of course. I will see you tonight at 8. What time do you go to sleep? Or do you go to sleep at different times? Okay, so, have fun.
and take very good care of them, okay? Yeah. No, I'm here. What's the live count? 22,216.
Any incidents?
Yeah, 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down with heat stroke.
Where did you get that?
Oh, this? I got it on eBay. Yeah, it's pretty amazing. I got it for $150, but the mint condition one goes for $300.
Didn't occur to you maybe that's in poor taste?
The shirt? Yeah, no, it did. I understand people died. It was terrible, but that first punk was legit. You know, I have a lot of respect for it. They didn't need these genetic hybrids. They just needed dinosaurs, real dinosaurs.
Okay, please don't wear it again.
Yeah, wasn't gonna.
Did you close the deal?
Looks like it. Verizon Wireless presents the Indominus Rex.
Oh, that is so terrible. Why not just go the distance, Claire, and just let these corporations name the dinosaurs? They've got all the ballparks. Why stop there?
Why are the West Plains closed?
Another Packy roaming outside his zone, but he's fully sedated and ready for relocation.
Pepsi scars. Justino down.
Security said the invisible fences were a no-fail. That is the second time this month.
Well, the Packies short out their implants when they butt heads.
How much longer until they get it out of there?
She just got 5 milligrams of carfentanil.
Yes, he's very stoned. So why don't we show a little sympathy? I mean, you do understand these are actual animals, right?
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
I like to think of it as a living system. Just enough stability to keep it from collapsing into anarchy.
Lower than our initial projections.
No. How's it doing? Are the guests having fun? Are the animals enjoying life?
Well, guest satisfaction is steady in the low 90s. We don't have a way to measure the animal's emotional experience.
Sure you do. You can see in their eyes, right?
Of course.
Okay. Now show me my new dinosaur. Oh! Except you are never actually in control.
Daddy!
You should spend a day at the beach, get some sun.
Right. So marketing thought we could offset some of the costs.
Enough about cost. John Hammond entrusted me with his dying wish, and not once did he mention profits. Spare no expense, he used to say.
I appreciate that, but the reality of operating a theme park requires...
Don't forget why we built this place, Claire. Jurassic World exists to remind us how very small we are, how new. You can't put a price on that. Now please, we're flying. Are you still building?
We planned to open in May, but NASA containment insisted we build the walls up higher. It's bigger than expected.
It's a good sign.
We hit a few speed bumps early on. We began to anticipate where the food would come from. One of the handlers nearly lost an arm. The others threatened to quit if I couldn't guarantee their safety.
So she's intelligent, then?
For a dinosaur?
That.
It tried to break the glass.
I like us for it.
Think it'll scare the kids?
The kids? This will give the parents nightmares.
Is that good?
It's fantastic. Could you see us?
They say I can sense thermal radiation. Snakes.
So I thought there were two of them.
There was a sibling in case this one didn't survive infancy.
Where's the sibling?
She ate it.
So the paddings weren't safe.
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
That's what happened. There's an American Navy man here, part of a research program one of my companies is running. Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. He has to be smarter. I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Hold! Watch it. Charlie, hey! Don't give me that shit! Delta! Lock it up! Good! And we're moving! Oh! Hey, that's good. That is damn good. Very good. See? Charlie, that's what you get. Echo, there you go. Delta. Blue? This one's for you. Hold. Eyes up. Go.
You finally did it, man.
Owen. I was starting to think I hired the wrong guys, but damn, you got them eating out of your palm.
You came on a good day.
It's not usually a happy ending.
Is that why you're not sending in your reports?
You've been busy.
I'm too busy to cash your paychecks. What do you need, buddy? A field test.
Hey, I just seen they can respond to command. We need to take to a search and get it on its feet.
The wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in a field.
I just saw a bond, a real bond, between man and beast.
You're in my way.
Come on. We're the same. We're dogs of war. We know that the military needs to reduce casualties. Some people think that robots are the future.
Look, nature gave us the most effective killing machines 75 million years ago.
And now we know they can take orders.
Finally make progress, is that the first thing he says? Make a weapon?
Oh, come on, gents. It's grown-up time. Drones can't search tunnels and caves. And they're hackable. The minute a real war breaks out, all that fancy tech is gonna go dark.
But that tech's not going to eat them if they forget to feed it.
Gosh, look at these creatures. They've got millions of years of instinct in their cells. Instinct that we can program. Their loyalty cannot be bought. These guys are going to run straight into the enemy's teeth and eat them, belt buckle and all.
What if they decide they want to be in control?
Well, then we remind them who is. We terminate the rogues. Promote only loyal bloodlines.
What? What's so funny?
Oh, you come here and you don't learn anything about these animals except what you want to know. You made them and now you think you own them.
We do own them. Extinct animals have no rights.
They're not extinct anymore, Hoskins.
Exactly. We're sitting on a gold mine. And Maserati is using it to stock a petting zoo.
He just wants to teach people some humility. He doesn't make weapons.
You think that the eighth richest man in the world is only into oil, telecom, and family fun parks? He's so diversified, he doesn't even know what he owns.
How long has InGen been practicing this pitch?
Since the day we hired you as the Navy, you knew the end game. These animals can replace thousands of boots on the ground. How many lives would that save?
War is part of nature.
Look around, Owen. Every living thing in this jungle is trying to murder the other. Mother Nature's way of testing her creation. Refining the pecking order. The war is a struggle. Struggle breeds greatness. And without that, we end up in places like this, charge $7 a soda.
Do you hear yourself when you talk?
This is gonna happen. With or without you, boys. Progress always wins, man.
Maybe progress should lose for once.
Job opening? Don't ever turn your back to the cage.
supposed to call me when you landed.
Are you having fun?
Yeah. I guess.
They still gave us passes so we don't have to wait in line.
Wait, she's not with you? Hey, Karen.
Hi, Claire. How's it going?
Yeah, everything's great. The boys are having fun. Everyone's good. Really? Because I just hung up with Zach and he said that you weren't even with them.
Yeah, look, today turned out to be a really bad day for me. They're in great hands. They're with my assistant. She's British, so, like, they invented nannies.
Wait, are you crying?
This is supposed to be a family weekend, Claire. We haven't seen the boys in forever, and I know how Zach looks sweet gray if they're by themselves, but he can just be so mean.
Okay, I'm sorry. Tomorrow I'm going to spend the entire day with them. I'm going to take off work, and I will not leave their side, I promise.
Well, a promise tomorrow is worth a lot less than trying today.
Ugh, you're using mom's lines now?
God, I am using mom's lines. I'm sorry, but you know I have to tell you, they work. You'll see when you have kids.
Yeah, yes.
When it's worth it.
Bye, Mom.
Bye. You to come take a look at something.
Why are you calling me Mr. Grady?
Owen. If you're not too busy.
I'm pretty busy.
We have an attraction.
That's not what you said the last time I saw you.
I'm talking about the dinosaurs, Mr. Grady.
Owen.
A new species we've made.
You just went and made a new dinosaur?
Yeah, it's kind of what we do here. The exhibit opens to the public in 3 weeks. Mr. Mizrani wanted me to consult with you.
You want to consult here or in my bungalow?
It's not funny.
A little funny.
We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Why me?
I guess Mr. Mizrani thinks since you're able to control the raptors.
See, it's all about control with you. I don't control the raptors. It's a relationship. It's based on mutual respect. That's why you and I never had a second date.
Excuse me, I never wanted a second date.
Prints out an itinerary for a night out.
I'm an organized person.
Now, what kind of a diet doesn't allow tequila?
All of them, actually. And what kind of a man shows up to a date in board shorts?
Central America, it's hot.
Okay. Can we just focus on the asset, please?
The asset? Look, I get it. You're in charge out here. You got to make a lot of tough decisions. It's probably easier to pretend these animals are just numbers on a spreadsheet. But they're not. They're alive.
I'm fully aware they're alive.
You might have made them in a test tube, but they don't know that. They're thinking, I got to eat. I got to hunt. I got to... You can relate to at least one of those things, right?
Help me in my car.
You might want to change your shirt. They're very sensitive to smell. The Mosasaurus was thought to have hunted near the surface of the water, where it preyed on anything it could sink its teeth into, including turtles, large fish, even smaller mosasaurs. Okay, folks, well, let's see if she's still hungry after already eating today. She's a little shy, so be nice and give her a hand when she comes out. Zach, it's a mosasaur! Every few years in order to reinvigorate the public's interest, kind of like the space program. Corporate felt genetic modification would up the wow factor.
They're dinosaurs, wow enough.
Not according to our focus groups. The Indominus Rex makes us relevant again.
Indominus Rex.
We needed something scary and easy to pronounce. You should hear a four-year-old try to say Archaeornithomimus.
You should hear you try to say it.
So what's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified.
You made a new dinosaur, but you don't even know what it is.
The lab delivers us finished assets, and we show them to the public. Can we drop this deer, please?
How long has the animal been in here?
All its life.
Never seen anything outside of these walls?
We can't exactly walk it.
And you feed it with app?
Is there a problem?
Animals raised in isolation aren't always the most functional.
Your raptors are born in captivity.
With siblings. They learn social skills. And I imprint on them when they're born. There's trust. The only positive relationship this animal has is with that crane. At least she knows that means food.
So, she needs a friend, or she schedules play dates, that sort of thing?
Probably not a good idea.
Where is it?
Was it in the basement? Is there downstairs? Maybe it's in the rec room.
It was just here. We were just here.
It doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open a week.
Are those claw marks always there?
You think it... She has... has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Meet him until I was 13. I definitely consider Carl to be like more of a dad than my real dad. Yeah, hello?
Larry, get me coordinates on the Indominus.
Okay, yeah. I'm doing it right now. Almost 40 feet high. Really think she should have climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab.
Wait, what the hell? It's in the cage.
Look, that's impossible. I was just there.
Claire, I'm telling you, she's in the cage. Wait a second. There are people in there.
Get them out of there now.
Cut them out of the control. You need to evacuate the control.
So what's your problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
Go!
Thank you.
Everyone remain calm. The implant will shock it if it gets too close to a perimeter fence.
Okay, it's moving really fast.
This is control. Put out a park-wide alert.
Hang up that damn phone, please.
Sorry, I'm giving you information. Everything's fine.
That acid containment captured it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this. It was an eventuality, okay?
You should put that in the brochure. Eventually, one of these things will eat somebody.
That paddock is 4 miles from the closest attraction. I see you can handle this. No one else is gonna get
eaten.
How fast can they run?
40. 50 when they're hungry.
You ever open them up, see what they can do?
No. What do you think? Want to take one home?
Hey, don't joke. When I was your age, I rescued a wolf pup. It's like 2 months old. Can barely walk.
Used to sleep by my bed. Watch over me.
My wife, she came at me with a steak knife. Took a chunk out of her arm.
You put him down?
I don't know. We had a unshakable bond, you know? Just like you and, what's his name?
Delta. And she's a girl.
Can I,
I said out of containment. These people, they never learn.
They're gonna learn all kinds of things about their new asset now. Hey, yeah.
It's me. We might have an opportunity here.
What? Why would you say that?
Because they are.
No, they're not. They're not getting divorced. Look, you haven't been around long enough. They've always been that way.
You get mail from two different lawyers.
That doesn't mean anything.
I googled their divorce lawyers.
Yeah, whatever. You know what? Doesn't matter, okay? I'm gonna be gone in 2 years anyway. I mean, all my friends' parents are divorced, and hey, knock it off. I'm gonna cry. Look, you're gonna get two everything, right? You're gonna get two birthdays, two Thanksgivings, two.
I don't want two of everything.
Yeah, well, it's not up to you. All right, there's a point you have to grow up.
badge.
Sir, sir,
what the hell happened out there?
Sir,
there are thermal cameras all over that paddock. You did not just disappear.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Were you not watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
Well, then we are talking about an animal here.
A highly intelligent animal.
400 meters to the beacon.
Non-lethals.
We have $26 million invested in that asset. We can't just kill it.
This man won't die.
300 meters to the beacon.
You need to call this mission off right now.
You're right on top of it.
Call it off right
now. You are not in control here.
Blood's now clotted in. It's close.
What is that? That's her tracking implant. She clawed it out.
How would it know to do that?
She remembered where they put it in. The island.
We'd never reopen.
You made a genetic hybrid, raised it in captivity. She is seeing all of this for the first time. She does not even know what she is. She will kill everything that moves.
You think the animal is contemplating its own existence?
She is learning where she fits in the food chain, and I'm not sure you want her to figure that out. Now, asset containment can use live ammunition in an emergency situation. You have an M134 in your armory. Put it on a chopper and smoke this thing.
We have families here. I'm not going to turn this place into some kind of a war zone.
You already have.
Mr. Brady, if you're not going to help, there's no reason for you to be in here.
have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that's no dinosaur.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort. This is a phase one real world. Bring everyone in.
This is a phase one real world. I repeat, this is a phase one. Bring everyone back in.
You know
and the cell membranes get all mixed up and act as a natural preservative. DNA can survive for millennia that way. So now, even if the Ammermans dry up, they'll still have bones.
Shut up.
What do you think's gonna happen if you're just staring at them?
Thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Enjoy the ride.
Sorry, folks. Ride's closed. Everyone needs to proceed to the monorail. Come on, guys. I just worked here.
Due to technical difficulties, all our exhibits are now closed.
You know that I'm not at liberty to reveal the asset's genetic makeup. Modified animals are known to be unpredictable. Just kill people, Henry. That's unfortunate.
What purpose could we have for a dinosaur that can camouflage?
Cuttlefish genes were added to help her withstand an accelerated growth rate. Cuttlefish have chromatophores that allow the skin to change color.
It's hid from thermal technology.
Really?
How is that possible?
Tree frogs can modulate their infrared output. We use strands from their DNA to adapt her to a tropical climate, but I never imagined...
You authorized me to do this.
You did. Bigger. Scarier. Cooler, I believe is the word that you used in your memo. You cannot have an animal with exaggerated predator features without the corresponding behavioral traits.
What you're doing here... What you have done.
The board will shut down this park, seize your work, everything you've built.
And Hammond won't be there to protect you this time.
All of this exists because of me. If I don't innovate, somebody else will.
You are to cease all activities here immediately.
You are acting like we are engaged in some kind of mad science. But we are doing what we have done from the beginning. Nothing in Jurassic World is natural.
We have always filled gaps in the genome with the DNA of other animals. And if their genetic code was pure, many of them would look quite different. But you didn't ask for reality. You asked for more teeth.
I never asked for a monster.
Monster is a relative term. To a canary, a cat is a monster. We're just used to being a cat.
Hey there, I'm Jimmy Fallon. Welcome aboard the Gyrosphere, an amazing machine made possible by science. Your safety is our main concern, which is why you're behind our invisible barrier system, which protects you from things like Velociraptors. One drop of this can paralyze you, so watch out. Is this real? It is? And for added protection, each vehicle is surrounded by aluminum oxynitride glass. So tough, it can stop a 50 caliber bullet. The gyroscopic technology will keep you upright at all times.
Where are they?
So you've got nothing to worry about.
Oh, man. Special wristbands, right? VIP, dude. Come on. We're fine.
I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Slow down. I can't hear. Say what?
Hey, Claire.
Zach, thank God. Is Gray with you?
Yeah, I can't really hear you. We're in the hamster ball.
Okay, Zach, listen to me.
Hello?
Hello?
Zach? Are there any gyrospheres left in the valley?
No, they're all accounted for. It's my job.
What?
Yeah, there's one in the field.
Send a team of rangers, bring them in. Security, we need a search and rescue in the valley.
It's gonna be a while. We've got our hands full out here.
No. There are two guests missing. You need to make this your top priority.
Just do it, man.
We're doing the best we can.
Okay, I'll do it myself.
Hey!
Off-road.
But they told us to go back.
Now, I'm just worried that you're not getting the full Jurassic World experience.
I need you.
Okay.
I need your help. My nephews, they're out in the valley. Please, if anything happens to them.
How old?
The older one, he's high school age. The younger one, he's a few years.
You don't know how old your nephews are?
No, no. Bad idea. Bad idea.
Great idea.
No! We're gonna get arrested, they'll shave our heads, and we're gonna have to make root beer in the tomb.
What are you talking about? There. You see, I told you. You're welcome. Up close and personal with four dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus. It shouldn't be here. And there's five dinosaurs.
Aren't you supposed to be a genius or something? Look. One, two, three, four.
Five. You're right.
Thank you.
The jet.
It didn't eat him. It was killing for sport.
Units on standby, ready for go.
Good. Hold off on that live feed. We're gonna involve this situation here.
They give you green light yet?
They will.
We have a situation here.
We made it out.
You continue to scream like that.
So, you can pick up their scent, can't you? Okay.
I was with the Navy, not the Navajo.
What should we do? What do you suggest we do?
You get back. I'll find them.
We'll find them.
Your last 2 minutes, even. Less than those ridiculous shoes.
It means I'm ready to go.
Okay. Let's get one thing straight. I'm in charge out here. You do everything I say exactly as I say it.
Excuse me?
Just relax. Just like taking a stroll through the woods 65 million years ago.
Do you still have those matches?
Here you go.
Right.
1992 Jeep Wrangler Sahara, sand beige.
You remember when we fixed up Grandpa's old Malibu, right?
Yeah.
Every time this thing kills, it moves further south. It's headed right for the park.
Why won't you come here?
She can sense thermal radiation. Our emergency measures just put all the warm bodies in one place.
Engine. Hoskins.
I know who you are.
Then you know why I'm here. I've been working for 2 years on an application for those raptors. They can hunt and kill that creature.
Your program was to test their intelligence.
Yeah, it was, and we did. And in the process, we learn something. We follow orders. You see, the solution to your crisis is standing right in front of you.
Let me be as clear as I can. No velociraptors are going to be set loose on this island.
You're out of your mind. What are you going to do with all these people? You got 20,000 people here. What are you going to do? They have no place to go. That thing is a killing machine. And it will not stop.
Okay. I intend to personally look into your project to determine its viability within the moral principles of this company.
Okay, boss. What's your next move?
Sir, I can't get a hold of your instructor.
Never mind. He's likely got up in the evacuation.
Are you sure there's nobody else who can fly a helicopter?
We don't need anyone
else. Out there? I mean, I know for a fact it is definitely not out there. Alright? It's totally safe. Here. We'll take this. You're stronger than me.
All right, turn it over.
Woo! It works! How you fill the driver's chest?
Oh, only the driving part. Things started.
Oh,
Deer Valley between the old park and the aviary.
Wait, are you following the dinosaur?
Yes. Get ACU out here, real guns this time.
ACU is airborne. They took the helicopter.
Who's flying it?
Did your boy search our forces? Against it, sir! Did your general ever fly in the battle with you? Oh!
We have eyes on the target south of the aviary. Proceed and engage.
Come on, look alive, boys! Look alive!
No.
Looks like the fox out in the hen house.
Hey! You know what?
and gentlemen, due to a containment anomaly, all guests must take shelter immediately. Ladies and gentlemen, due to a containment anomaly, all guests must take shelter immediately.
Yeah.
work together.
Hey. We gotta go.
Come on.
Hey, you guys can't just be walking up here.
Simon Masrani's death was a tragedy. The new mission is to prevent further loss of life.
Who are these guys?
I'm glad you asked. You're all relieved of duty. There's a new team on the ground.
Assigned emergency ops to Engine's private security division. This guy Hoskins is in charge. And he has this insane plan to use the Raptors to hunt
the Indominus.
What do you mean, use the Raptors?
Bitch.
You shouldn't say bitch.
Take the kids. Get them someplace safe.
She wants. Usually what she wants to eat.
Wanted this to happen, you son of a bitch.
Oh, Jesus. How many more people have to die before this mission starts to make sense to you?
It's not a mission.
It's a field test. This is an engine situation now. Okay, there are going to be cruise ships that show up here at first light. Everybody's going to get off this island. You're going to watch a news story tomorrow? About how you all saved lives. No, better yet, how your animals saved lives.
There'll never be enough of containment. It's crazy.
Let's move it out! This is happening. With or without you.
We know that she is in Sector 5. This is a game we call hide and seek. It's a scent drill. We've done it about 1,000 times with these animals. When they get on target, and they will get on target, wait to engage. Velociraptors are pack hunters. They like to herd the animal into a kill zone. That's when we take our shot. Get a clear shot, wait on my command, and give her everything you got. We got one good target, gentlemen. Do not shoot my raptors. Please.
Easy, bro. Easy. You don't scare me.
Owen! Are they safe?
No, they're not.
What are their names?
Well, you got Charlie. Echo. Here is Delta. This one's called Blue. She's the Beta.
Who's the Alpha?
You're looking at him, kid.
See? Totally safe. All right, get in. Come on. Get in there. If you need me, I'll be right up front. Just open that window. Okay? Put your seatbelts on. Okay, so just hold hands. Nothing's getting in here, right?
Hey. You remember that ghost at the old house? Remember the one in the garage? That protected you, right?
Made a battle axe out of a ruler and a paper plate.
Yeah. Yeah, see, nothing's gonna get you around, okay?
But you're not always gonna be around.
Yeah, well. Hey. We're brothers, okay? We'll always be brothers and we'll always come back to one another. No matter what.
No matter what.
No matter what.
Thank you. Imagine if we had these puppies in Tora Bora.
You recording this thing?
What it's made of.
What?
That thing's part raptor. It's taking them so long.
Light it up!
everyone is fine.
Don't lie to him.
He's scared. It's okay to lie when people are scared.
I want to go home.
Oh, sweetheart, you will. Okay, I promise. Tomorrow you will be home and your mother will never let me see you again.
Everything must be accounted for. I want all backup generators online.
Where have you been?
Change plans. Mission took a dock to the left. I'm taking everything off site.
The embryos are safe here. They can live up to 8 weeks on the generators.
I know, you listen. Park's gonna be chapter 11 by morning. Okay, our little side project's about to get a shot in the arm. I don't want a bunch of lawyers messing around with something they don't understand. You get it? Hey, I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you for your patience. The next ferry will be leaving in 45 minutes. If you require immediate medical attention, please report to the nearest health service.
Is this what you had in mind? Hey.
They said we had to evacuate. There's a boat. We're coming?
Someone has to stay behind.
Oh, no, I have a boyfriend.
Yeah, but I didn't know that you guys were, like, together.
We are.
Oh, that's good. I just, you've never, like, you don't mention it, huh?
No, not at work.
Oh, I know. Well.
Yeah.
Great.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
kids to secure location.
But our deal is still intact!
Don't worry, you'll be well taken care of.
Let's go!
That's above your pay grade, honey.
Where's Henry?
Dr. Wu, he works for us.
It's not a real dinosaur.
No, it ain't, kid. But somebody's got to make sure that this company has a future. Imagine that one. Fraction of the size, deadly, intelligent, able to hide from the most advanced military technology. A living weapon unlike anything we've ever seen. You see, millions of years of evolution. What'd we learn? Nature is the gift. Easy. Easy, boy. Easy. Hey, hey. We're on the same side, right? Right? Easy. I'm on your side.
Thank you.
worked out, didn't it?
What do we do now?